Hi, I'm Mark McCracken. This is a cartoon voiceover demo that I put together with several character voices that I do. I also do cartooning, so I illustrated a lot of the characters after recording the demo. Enjoy!
Why can't a woman be more like a man?
My dear boy, have you any idea what you're saying?
Don't look now, but I think he's gone a bit fluffy around the edges.
I've seen it happen to the best of them.
Yeah, he knows, you know, because he's done stole from the best of them.
You know. That's no way to be, accusing folks of all kinds of indecencies.
But we must not forget, my friend, that what goes around comes around.
Be careful, mon ami. You never know who might misunderstand your intention.
Well, now here, children, can we just let these here bag-ons be bag-ons?
You know, seriously, man, I think that's a good idea. But what we're going to need is what you call a quarrel.
Well, that's a pretty word. I just wish I knew what it meant.
Really, I must say, I'm utterly appalled at the caliber of individuals they're letting in here.
Perhaps, mister, I could, maybe find somebody to, remedy your situation.
Yeah, boss, that's a good idea. Besides, I could use the practice.
You know, guys, nothing personal, but I think you better, under the circumstances, include me out.
Yeah, dude, serious. It sounds like you might be getting yourself into a world of hurt.
Oh, my God, mister. Can we talk about a world of hurt? Take these new shoes I'm wearing. I go knee.
Well, now, that just don't make no sense, that kind of talk. Ain't no matter which way.
Is it any wonder why I have this insatiable urge to bite people?
It is a lovely hobby. I collect dead bugs and used gum.
I'm afraid this individual is suffering from something someone might contract.
Hey, pipsqueak, everybody's entitled to their own opinion. And if you disagree, I'm afraid we might get some extenuating circumstances going on here.
I can see where you're going with that now. 50 cuffs in all.
Right. Anybody needs me, I'll be hanging out in a really cool place called reality.
You're not going anywhere. You signed on like the rest of us, and like the rest of us, you're seeing this through.
Yeah, what's the matter? There's nothing to worry about. I'm doing great.
If I wasn't so old, I might understand what the heck is going on here.
Trust me, you're not missing much. I've seen more interesting things tumbling out of my belly button.
Careful, my very wrinkled companions. Sometimes the most insignificant thing can prove revolutionary.
He's right, you know. They said the same thing about the paperclip. And look where it is today.